An Ohio teenager is accused of calling a business and making threats unless the woman gave him personal information.
Now, Indiana prosecutors are pressing charges against Seth Hamlin, but he is not in custody tonight. WLKY's Lexi Sheen is here with details on the disturbing situation. Lexi?
Well, Rick and Karen, Seth Hamlin is facing 10 charges of intimidation and extradition to Indiana. But WLKY has learned this isn't the 19-year-old's first time being in trouble with the law for making these types of calls.
He would call that location, and when an employee would pick up the phone, Mr. Hamlin would demand to know personal details about the female.
June 3rd, according to this Clarksville police report, an unknown person was calling and harassing employees at ServiceNet. The caller asked if the lines were recorded. If they said yes, he would hang up and call back. If they responded no, he would ask what color undergarments they were wearing.
If the female would refuse to disclose that information to him, he would then threaten to rape a child. He said that he had a child, that he would sedate or drug the child and rape the child if the female did not disclose the information he was looking for.
Clarksville police say Seth Hamlin lives in Lancaster, Ohio. According to court documents, Hamlin used an alias, but investigators tracked his phone number back to Ohio, where fellow detectives remembered a similar case and a man threatening to hurt a juvenile if he didn't get the information he requested. Ohio detectives visited Hamlin's home, but didn't find any children.
We didn't want to take any chances, though, so we promptly took action to make sure that he wasn't going to hurt anybody.
Ohio police say Hamlin is already on probation for a similar matter, convicted in April of aggravated menacing in Fairfield County. And according to the Columbus Dispatch, in 2008, when Hamlin was 16, he was charged with prank calling 911 repeatedly and asking the female dispatchers the same question: what type of underwear they were wearing.
And when individuals like this decide that they're going to harass and try to embarrass and threaten and coerce individuals who are just trying to do their best to make a living, our office is going to take very strong action on that.
Police say Hamlin admitted to calling the business because his Sony PlayStation was broken, but that he didn't say anything rude. Then he told police that his phone had been stolen.
But clearly these calls that he was making after he had obtained that number were not related to any legitimate business purpose. They were solely for the purpose of harassing and intimidating the employees there.
Clarksville detectives also say Hamlin told them he didn't want to appear in front of a judge and that he didn't want his dad to take away his cell phone. Indiana police are currently coordinating having Hamlin apprehended in Ohio and extradited to Indiana. I'm Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.
Thank you, Lexi. Now, Seth Hamlin is charged with 10 felony counts of intimidation. Each count carries a sentence of up to 3 years in prison.